The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Jirachi is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It didn't do anything. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A brilliant hit. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Oh! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Jirachi starts to attack. Big hit! It went down! Quilava is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. The move fails. Both corners' moves failed. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Mantine is sent out. Quilava starts to attack. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Quilava is losing its health. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Farfetch'd is sent out. A beautiful attack! The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Yeah! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It hits! Soaked by surf! It couldn't take it! It's down! Quilava is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The red corner cannot move. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Jirachi is sent out. Quilava starts to attack. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A small hit. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Mantine is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Slandum! It couldn't take it. It's down! Girafarig is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Its special attack rose. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Quilava desperately holds on. It hits. The blue corner faces a fatal situation. Will the outcome be determined in the next turn? Girafarig restored its health. Quilava desperately holds on. Girafarig uses its move. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage. The move fails. A small hit. It's down. Future Sight arrives after everyone had forgotten. The game is now over. The red corner has won the game. the Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Uchiena restored its health. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. Slammed up. Taken down by an intense blow. Torchic is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Its attack rolls. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Sent out. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Bam! It's down and out. Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Rushing blow. It couldn't take it. It's down! Slowki is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Persian starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Busted by Focus Blast. Taken down by an intense blow. Torchic is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Its attack rolls. Rushing blow. Taken down by an intense blow. Game, set, and match. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.